Well, it's been 10 days since my last post, and the broccoli is looking pretty good. The broccoli started heating up. Some nice head starting to form on the broccoli. Yeah, some nice heads gonna start forming up on the broccoli. Let's see, the last one in the bucket. There it is. It's a little small one in that one. Starting to form. And the ones over there, they're starting to form up too. Some good little broccoli on started up. Planted some squash, some cucumbers. And started doing their little thing. I got some kale. That's doing pretty good. I think that's what that is, kale. Yeah. Ooh, blueberries doing great. And the blueberries are coming along real nice. Real nice blueberries. This blueberry bush is really loaded right here. Yes, this one's gonna be loaded with blueberries. Cucumbers planted, squash. Cool weather came through, a cool front. Probably the easiest snap, hopefully. And planted some more zucchini. And then came up. The Jordan came up. Start sprouting. Tomatoes, got plenty of tomato blossoms. Let's see. I don't know if any. Hopefully I have some. Some tomatoes starting to do their thing here in a little bit. Get them out into the cool, but inside this little greenhouse, little shed right now, hoop house. So, like I said, the broccoli is doing pretty great after 10 days.